It's an honor for me to introduce to you a man who has dedicated his life to bringing beauty to our lives. Please welcome Mr. Eric Genuis.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is a great honor to perform for you this evening. I love performing in Fort Collins. One of the last times I performed in Fort Collins, there was a lady in the front row who was holding a baby. And as I began to play, the baby began to cry, so I just played louder. The baby began to cry more. I played louder again. Finally, the mother had enough. She got up. She started walking out. I says, "No, ma'am, you do not have to leave. Your child is not bothering me." She said, "No, but you're bothering my child." And she kept right on going. You never know what you're going to get. Ladies and gentlemen, it's also a great honor to perform with such excellent, excellent musicians this evening. We're in for a great night. This next piece, ladies and gentlemen, is Romanza Tranquilla, and it is a piano, violin, and cello trio. no greater love. And this is a vocal work. And I'm very honored to have this young man sing this piece. This is Lorenzo Owens. Lorenzo is featured on Oprah. He's one of Oprah's favorite singers. He's a wonderful, wonderful young man, wonderful singer. I just want to share with you a bit of a background to this piece. I am married. I've been married for 15 years. I have two boys and two girls. And I just want to tell you a story about my older girl. My older girl is 8. Her name is Celestine. I call her Celestine, my little queen. Celestine is adopted. And I have a younger girl, Anastasia. Anastasia has Down syndrome. Now, these two are inseparable. They're beautiful, inseparable. But I've always been told if you have an adopted child, tell them when they're young. I thought, okay, I'll tell her. But you see, she is much smarter than I am. So I came prepared with this discussion. And I began to tell her all these great people that were adopted. Story after story. And finally, she says, Daddy. I said, yes, honey. She said, adoption. I said, yes, baby. She said, I don't like that word. I thought, well, we have a problem. But like a real man, ladies and gentlemen, I backed right out of that conversation. I thought, I'll revisit it some other time. Well, about 2 weeks later, there I was in concert. There was my wife, there was my girl, and then my younger girl, and these two were holding hands. And this lady comes right up to my wife, and she says, Leslie, we are adopting a girl. And Leslie said, congratulations. And then she said the fatal words, just like Celestine. And Celestine shot a look at that woman. It did not go well. And Celestine said, did you say adoption? The lady said, yes. She says, well, I'm not adopted. And she looks at Anastasia. Maybe she's adopted. I'm not adopted. Well, I thought, that's enough. We have to do something about this. So I take her downstairs and I said, baby, I've got great news for you. I had no clue what I was going to say after that, but I thought it was a good opening line. So I started to just mumble. And then she says, Daddy, are you trying to tell me I'm adopted? I said, that's right, honey. She said, that's great news. Wait till I tell Mom. Family life. This next piece is No Greater Love, and this is a piece that I composed at my wedding. And I meant those words 15 years ago, but so much more now. And I'm very honored my dear wife set up this concert. She's so gracious, so beautiful, and so supportive to my work. This is No Greater Love.
Thank you. I marvel at your beauty, both inside and out. Just a glance strikes accordingly, and I marvel at the honesty I see in your eyes. Such a tenderness, a love so deep, and learn from you, sensing the passion, enduring the pain.
This next piece is a Russian ballad. Thank you. This young lady is Elena Marami. Now, two things about Elena I just want to briefly mention. Number one, she is 17 years old. 17. Number two, ladies and gentlemen, Elena very often will volunteer her time and go and play her violin in burn units and hospitals and different charity events. She's an extraordinary young lady. I'm very, very honored to have such an excellent musician perform with us this evening. This next piece is Miracle, and it's a flute solo with orchestral accompaniment, and I'm very honored to have Don Grapes perform on the flute this evening.
Thank you. Thank you.
This next piece is Fantasia Appassionata.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.